Today I'm going to show you a demo of connecting mobile phone, that is Samsung Galaxy S3, with LCD / LED TV. Actually, the screen of my mobile phone has been broken and it's no more working. That's why I am going to connect it with HD TV so that I can use it without any problem. You can see here I have connected wireless and keyboard mouse also with my Samsung Galaxy S3 so that I can able to use mobile phone properly. You can see here I can access mobile phone applications with this mouse. See, right now I am scrolling on the menu button, and you can do everything from here. You can see videos, you can watch movies, play games, everything. We can use keyboard also for typing because it is having a common dongle. Now coming to the connection part, how it is connected, what are the requirements. You can see here, this is my Samsung Galaxy S3, which is a broken screen. It has been connected with an MHL cable. It is a modified MHL cable which has been modified by me for connecting this OTG features also. Right now you can see output of the MHL cable goes to TV through this HDMI cable, and the other end of the MHL cable, that is OTG cable, it is connected to the wireless keyboard mouse dongle so that I can access my mobile phone from here. And it is this MHL cable has been powered with normal charger, you can see here, and this is how it works. You can see here, right now I am going to play a video. Mobile. Now coming to the MHL cable which I am using in this video. This is a special cable which has been modified by me. This is the HDMI output of this MHL connector which goes to TV, and this is the OTG end in which I am connecting this wireless keyboard and mouse sensor so that I can use mouse and keyboard. And this end goes to your mobile phone. Phone can be S3, S4 or Samsung Galaxy Note 2, because all these phones are using 11 pin connector, so we can use this cable for all these three phones. And you are seeing this two yellow cables. This is for giving a trigger to the mobile phone so that it senses that MHL cable is being connected here. This is all about my MHL connector. Actually, this MHL cable is not available in market. It has been modified by me. I hope you like this video and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks.